Hello, I am Dr. Sari Jacoby, medical oncologist at the Frederick B. Cohen Comprehensive Cancer and Blood Disorder Center at Newark Beth Israel Medical Center. In the last 6 months, many of you chose to reschedule or delay your care because of the pandemic. We are now past the peak in New Jersey, and our cancer center has taken every precaution to protect the safety of our patients, visitors, and staff. Don't delay your care. You still have time to get your annual checkup or to schedule that mammogram, colonoscopy, or lung cancer screening that you have been putting off. In fact, this October, we are offering opportunities to get free breast cancer screening. Please call 973-926-2673 and make your appointment today. We are holding 3 sessions this year instead of 1 to ensure social distancing. Taking extra precautions like these to ensure social distancing throughout the hospital, implementing extra cleaning protocols to prevent infection, screening everyone who enters our doors, and providing everyone with a mask to wear while in this facility. All of these measures help stop the spread. These precautions allow us to continue delivering high-quality, compassionate cancer care. At the Cohen Cancer Center, we have a multidisciplinary team of nationally recognized experts in hematology, surgical, medical, and radiation oncology, as well as patient navigators, social workers, genetic counselors, dietitians, lymphedema specialists, and even music and exercise therapists who all work together to deliver personalized care. And through our partnership with the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey, the state's only National Cancer Institute designated comprehensive cancer center, our patients also have access to the most advanced treatment options, including clinical trials, novel therapies, precision medicine, and immunotherapy. This means you have access to advanced radiation therapy, radiosurgery, PET CT technology, proton beam therapy, gamma knife, and cyberknife. Our surgeons utilize the most advanced surgical techniques, including minimally invasive surgery. We are just as committed to caring for your emotional needs. We offer support groups and services that address your individual needs throughout the different stages of your treatment journey. Our team works tirelessly to ensure you receive the best care and enjoy the best possible quality of life during and after treatment. Thank you for entrusting your cancer care to the Cohen Cancer Center at Newark Beth Israel Medical Center.